So nice to see everybody, and this is our first concert in more than 2 years. And we were all excited to have it 2 years ago with Harlem School of the Arts, and we've been, actually there have been several concerts that we've participated in with the Harlem Chamber Players, and that's been really a wonderful experience for all of our kids. And, you know, Opus 118 was formed 30 years ago. Anyway, I was one of the founders, a co-founder, and it was formed in order to sort of save my violin program, which the budget cuts made it, you know, end in a few months. It was supposed to be, I had like 150 kids playing at three schools in East Harlem, and with Central Park East 1, Central Park East 2, and River East Elementary School. So we had been playing violin. It's an elementary school. It went through sixth grade at the time. And, you know, and then all of a sudden, there were budget cuts. And my program, the violin program in the three schools, 150 kids, it was over. So I got together with mostly parents, and we formed Opus 118, named after the street I live on. So I live on 118th. I was thinking, I have a brownstone there. And this was 40 years ago. So that I had been teaching for 10, 11 years by then. And so we were going to set up Opus 118 in my brownstone. But fortunately, we got a lot of publicity, and Opus was formed, and then a big Carnegie Hall concert came about, and that was October 23rd, 1993. And that's when we had all these wonderful violinists play with my students at Carnegie Hall, and it was sold out. It was so exciting. And then, that saved the program, at least temporarily, and then we had to raise money every year to sustain the violin program in the three schools. And so we're just really happy to be here with you. And actually, that Carnegie Hall concert, I have three of my former first grade students, they're a lot older now, started violin with me in those three schools. One is Charlene. You want to, Charlene Bishop and Nicole Wright. Nicole Wright and Amanda DeGran. So I wasn't their teacher all the way through, so I can't take credit for how beautifully they play. But there are teachers now. They work with the children, and it's just wonderful to have them be with us. It's been a long time. So we're going to start and play. Play now the theme from the Canon in D, and like in the past, it's been traditional when we've played with the Harlem Chamber Players that we play one piece or so with the Chamber Players. So they're joining us to play Pachelbel Canon.